Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
Nice to have you back, Capricorn.
On Monday, job holders looking out for better career opportunities may be successful in bagging them. Businessmen may face some obstacles on the path to progress. They may need to accommodate their customers' requirements. Graduate students may be confused about future prospects and may be inattentive towards their studies. Their progress might hit a wall. Postgraduate students may, on the other hand, prosper thanks to their diligence towards their studies. On the financial front, there might not be a gain, however, your income flow may increase. Your financial situation may be quite comfortable. Singles might face pressure from folks to get married and may marry their partner. On the relationship front, things may be quite smooth. According to the current planetary movement, some health issues may catch up with you. You might do well if you are careful when it comes to viral infections. Do take ample precautionary measures to stay safe. On Tuesday, in the first 2 days of this week, you will be ready to attend an invitation of a relative. You may have to go somewhere in the far-flung areas. However, due to the changing weather, you may have some problems. If you are going to operate the means of traffic, then there will be some increase in your profits. The need to avoid the use of unpleasant words with the partner in personal relationships will remain. There will be favorable conditions in your married life in the next 2 days of this week. The carriage of household life will continue to progress gradually. From this, you will be happy. Find a good environment in the areas of business and livelihood. During this time, your health will be consistent with capabilities, but you will have some adverse consequences in the last days of the week. This will keep you in trouble situation. Patience will be needed. On Wednesday, your mind is still the knave. It is the joker in the pack of cards. It is the drunken monkey short-circuiting your best intentions. Often, the influences of the period can spill over to the next. Your mind wanders like a puppy that has lost its leash. You are in the swamp, neck deep in the boggy mud. Faced with unfamiliar terrain, you get into a shell like a crab and retreat into your inner world. Money continues to slip through your hands as your inner turbulence drives you nuts. Is money getting funny between you and your people? Discussing finances may be unavoidable today as value-driven Venus gets checked by firebrand Mars. Divergent views on cash is one of the key reasons couples clash and friends split up. If someone you share bills with has been bleeding red ink, you shouldn't ignore the imbalance. Or maybe you've been the one who's been spending a bit too liberally. Whatever side you occupy, address this head on before you get even further entangled. It could be time to call in the big guns like a financial planner who can put the two of you on a serious budget. If you can't get on the same page about your financial strategies, the Mars-Venus opposition will push you to explore creative solutions. Who says you have to divide everything 50-50? Money isn't the only currency, so if one of you is hauling in a bigger paycheck, perhaps the other could make up for it by contributing more time to managing the household. For example, what matters is that the arrangement legitimately feels fair to you. On Thursday, protect your curiosity and your privacy too. Jupiter, the planet of exposure, bangs into secret keeper Pluto for the third time this year. During this ultra rare trio of conjunctions, they've been meeting in Capricorn and your 11th house of community and technology. If you haven't been logging out of profiles on shared computers or double checking privacy settings, start making a practice of doing so. You might not be aware of the metadata that gets attached to every photo you send that can have your location and other personal intel encoded along with it. We're not trying to scare you here, we're just suggesting you to be more vigilant about all the settings on said apps. With your tech sector getting a boost from these mashups, you may hear a call to work online or to learn new software that can put money in the bank. From programming to podcasting to teaching a virtual class, push yourself through the learning curve and into prosperity. On Friday, have you been spinning your wheels at work? That's no way for an enchanted you to flow through life. Blame it on retrograde Mars, which has been on an extended moonwalk since some time. If you've been sticking it out with a job or a relationship that doesn't float your boat, you need to pull up the anchor and cruise into a new harbor. Lucky for you, this Friday, the red planet wakes up from his 8-week retrograde and delivers a tsunami of drive, motivation, and mojo. Between now and next week, you'll feel a whole new wave of excitement about your career path again as Mars powers up Jupiter and your house of prosperity. If you're happy at your current gig, you might want to talk to upper management or your clients about taking on some new challenges. But if in your heart of hearts you know it's time to move on, bold Mars will give you the confidence and courage to start a serious search. The second house rules practical life matters, so begin by updating your resume and LinkedIn profile, researching best practices for creating a personal website and power networking like only a charming person like you can. On Saturday, opportunity knocks or maybe rings you on WhatsApp. As the new moon in your sign activates your 9th house of luck, travel and long distance relationship, you could find what you're looking for in a distant postal code. If you don't feel comfortable traveling right now, you may get the party started virtually. With digitally savvy Mercury in your sign from today onwards, you could discover great apps for remote collaboration. You could hear from a business contact or another important person who lives in a different city. Are there synergies worth exploring? Hop on a Zoom call, then see if it's worth moving things from screen time to real time. On Sunday, your charms come out when Mercury re-enters your sign. This is a very welcome return for you because this gives your words an extra oomph of seduction and magnetism. People are hanging on your every word. While you're casting people under your spell, don't forget to expand your mental horizons too. Good news comes your way on when Jupiter conjoins Pluto. This lovely aspect is in your sector of social relationships, so it could manifest in good news about one of your social causes, a new friendship, or even an acceptance of some kind. The weekend continues on a good note when the moon is in your sign today. The moon is in your sector of philosophy, making it an ideal time to study new ideas or different cultures or plan a trip. Time to open your mind.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.